I have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it has to be done.
Half-time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here.
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work.
And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one. He's shaping up to have a crack from here. Oh, off the bar!
Straight at the keeper.
Well, it's as friendly as it can be in the circumstances, but you feel the rivalry.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming...
Has a goal! He's got away with one there.
Nacho. Ceballos. Vinicius Junior. Benzema. He's found his man. Ferran Torres. That's a promising ball. And here's the chance to counter. Just the keeper and the shot! Barcelona are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high-caliber technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Toni Kroos. Kroos plays it forward. Vinicius Junior spreads it towards the left. Christensen goes looking, tries to get it forward quickly.
Forward it goes, hits one! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Roberto. Referee has just said play on. And here's Roberto. Rudiger is steaming forward. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Toni Kroos plays it out to the wing. Oh, some tackle that.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Jordi Alba. Eric Garcia. Jordi Alba. Nacho does well to read it and intercepts. Let's put a stop to that. And here's Lewandowski.
Goalkeeper's ball. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Looking to break out here.
Yeah, he's fouled in there.
He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.